guys, and what's up? It's Emmy.
Hey, it's your girl Tori.
And this is Moi Moi Entertainment. Woo woo! And we are reacting to Bilkin PP Crit's Safe Zone official music video. I'm super excited, guys. They're from Thailand. But before we get into it, all their socials are in our description box down below. Make sure you follow them, show them some love. Our socials are also down there. We have Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, TikTok, and a Patreon for exclusive videos. Guys, like we said, they are Thai artists. However, we're going to the Philippines in November to work on a huge project, and we do want to jump over to Thailand and a few other places.
Yes, but
if you want the tea on the project, make sure you jump over to Patreon for all the tea on that. Also, like I said, we want to meet as many people as possible and travel to quite a few places. So please comment your city, state, country, province, whatever the case may be for you down below, and we will try to make it there. We do have to give out tickets for our family meetups. They will be free, but patrons will have first access to the information as well as the tickets later on when it becomes available.
Guys, we're also co-producing a Pinoy BL series called Tie the Knot with Oxen Films. Be sure to follow Moi Moi Productions' YouTube channel and social medias for updates on that series that will be coming out in August of this year.
Yes.
Help and dive in.
Little. He's so cute. Now, he was in,
Chasing Sunset, which is a series that is on our list, guys.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, they were both in that, guys.
Mm-hmm. Oh my god, the red hair is so cute.
Mm-hmm. And we have reacted to him before on our channel. He's so handsome.
That's right.
Ah, this is the second part.
Well, I guess we're gonna have to hurry with that. It's only 5 episodes, right? We have a lot to do.
I promised the moon, or I promised you the moon, is basically you're promising something impossible because you can't give somebody the moon. So I feel like it's not going to be good.
Don't say that, because do you know how many people will be upset if it's a sad series? But with that being said, guys,
I need it to be happy. I mean, I haven't even watched the first one, but we just need happiness, okay? Happiness all around would be lovely.
We'll work on it as soon as possible, guys.
Yes.
We just need to finish a few things that we have.
Mm-hmm.
A few.
Mm-hmm.
And we'll be good.
Yeah.
We love you guys.
Love you guys. Bye.